Same in Pleasant County, Orange County, girls.
I'll do that right now. Okay, I unmuted it. Tell me if it works. Or
getting packed in there on the sad lunch.
7-on-2. My game and average check before this is all said and done.
Officially for the University of Ohio.
Ready? Delight College Women's Soccer channel.
Let's do it with Austin Hoover right here. Marion County Community College man, who's 5.5 in the first round. Also, we'll go ahead and tell you that Austin is a college national finalist cowboy. We will also tell you that this beautiful yellow horse that he rides, its name is Skills. And according to Austin, I asked him, I said, how did this horse get its name? I'll tell you about that here in just a second. Let's throw one fast. Oh, this chance is to get 7.5 off the run he was wanting. 38 seconds. On to 13 seconds. We'll tell you about that horse here eventually. Somebody else is riding in his performance today. That will take us to number one guy. That number one guy. He was 5.5 in the first go out. University of Wyoming Cowboy. Katie Greer, On two, that is second right now in the average. I think he is concentrating on all around title right now. He's the number one guy in average. Just placing the steer wrestling, that's gonna help that cost. Two more against the other. Peterson University of Wyoming, the Smoking 5.0 in the first go-around. Holy cow, I thought he was going to air metal that steer out here. He's 5 flat again, 5.0. Set consistent, but 10 seconds on 2, 10.0. That will be second in the average. We're the first team to go. Easter Mile in College, Laramie County Community College on the heel end. Team open works like this, three legal head catches, the stick horn, the half head, and the neck catch. Gotta have one of those three before you can go left. Let's get after it. And the heater John will tell you, gotta catch 2 feet, 87 plus 5. Those are 13 and 7. They were 81 in the first round. I think we're going to go faster than that. We'll tell you averages here in just a few moments. But Gage Greer, Garrett Dunn, the University of Wyoming team, they were 8 flat. Discussing some stuff down there. just test out our voices for a moment.
Right now.
first, Eastern Wyoming College. The uniform they represent. finish the check. Wait a minute. Seven flat plus five is 12 flat. 12 flat, I put him unofficially third in the average for 7 meters from Ty Emerson. So, Randy Shack, Austin Hoover, the college national finals pair, they are going to win the team vote.
For those of you who don't know, that will be
walking course. That's all I, sometimes I just stay with all these facts in here, I'm sorry. Oh, that's a good sucker.
Oh gosh.
Just kicked him out like an ex-girlfriend right there. No score. and 36. On to you. It's going to be tough to beat. Thank you. to tap that. at the Brentwood Opening Band is being presented by Will Dimmock's IRA account. Brooke Glass of Eastern Wyoming College. Your first half number one. She was three flat in the first round. Here we go. Let's see what we can do. Let's catch one. Let's start our game. We do. 3.2. 3-2. That is 6.21. Which is number one. Just how far do you think it's going here?
Here's Justin.
down to there, the county is moving on college. This is Katie Johnson. She was 2-6 in the first. Larry County Community College. And you can come up short here in this round. 2.5 runs. This is our final one and final over to go. Sydney Graff is who we're talking about. Laramie County Community College. Then look at the stage set for swing wide open. Next, we're going to Wyatt Tarver next. Wyatt Tarver. Stops the clock at 15-6. 15-6. 27-6, all two officials, 27-6, all two.
Come on, bud.
17-9-2. That is a new leader right now in the average. Warner Jones, nice run for him.
Eastern Wyoming College campus.
He wishes he could have that one back. Unfortunately, no time. No time. That's going to conclude the timeout, Roman. A pair of 20-9. Furniture Law, Kevin Anders. They are unofficially going to meet your timeout for Roman champions. Here at Scott Peterson Motors. Timeout open for Glenn Collins Rodeos. Congratulations to those two. We do want to take a moment to say thanks to all of our partners, folks like Cyclone Grilling, as well as Lamar 8, Eisenberg Wind Livestock, LH Industrial, First Stormers Bank of Ohio, Tokyo Green Range, and Yonder Tourism, and Smith Ranch. And speaking of them, they will be bringing us our next event. They will give us just a few moments. We will have the stage set, the ladies in trailblazers. contain an amount of the average race.
Sheridan College 15.3. On the first
3-3-1-2. That's going to conclude the Edwards Channel Company barrel racing unofficially.
He's at the house.